North Carolina, the number of tests that came back positive is on the decline as well. The state reported 622 new cases, bringing the total to more than 17,000. 641 people have died.